Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Rad here from Radko Tarot, and this is going to be Pisces Sun, Pisces Moon and Pisces Rising weekly tarot reading July 16th July 22nd 2018. So the first card for Pisces marking the topic of their week is going to be the Magician. Afterwards we do have the core of the situation here. That will be the Knight of Cups, and we do have romantic interest most likely here. Then we do have the challenges that you need to overcome. This is going to be the Ace of Pentacles, and the last card is the Guidance Hangman. Oh my. Yeah, okay, so most likely a romantic interest, especially for those which are single. We do have a person approaching you here with the Knight of Cups. That is the core of the situation. By the way, as a core of the situation, that person most likely already approached you, all right? And what happens this week is building up synergy in between one another. That may not be as well a romantic interest, all right? Because we are going general about the reading, and that could be a business approach for a business partnership or generally for a friendship as well. But what happens is synergy in between one another. So a lot of communication will happen in between you and that person during that particular week, especially if we're talking about something serious as a romantic involvement here. The Magician takes place, and the communication will revolve around, you know, what you could offer to one another, you know, how much synergy you do have in between one another, so that relationship could last for a long run, you know. The Magician points as well that you also should be rather not prone to make a big compromises here, because that when that card plays, no matter what the result is going to be, guys, you need to keep up your sovereignty intact and undamaged as well. If you whatever you decide needs to be supported with your determination as well, you know, so your actions needs to be supported with determination. That being said, if you involve yourself into a relationship just for the fact that you are feeling lonely, you know, despite that you are seeing that there is no synchrony between you and that person and there is no emotional connection from your end, then that will be entirely a wrong thing to do, and that is displayed here with the Hangman, guys. It's just if you invest into something, either with a business partnership or with a friendship or with romantic relationship with that person which already approached you, you know, then it's kind of like if you invest with them, it has to be because you see that there is potential, all right? You don't invest in them because you don't have what to do else. And the challenges that stands in your way, that is the Ace of Pentacles, and the Ace of Pentacles stands with harmony. So you are going to be very different from one another, despite is it business or romantic interest here. Very different of how you approach things, what your strategies are, in generally what you expect as well, hobbies, etc., etc. So it's kind of like a people from different planets. If the men are from Mars, then the women are from Venus, you know, that there is a big difference in between you and that person. And here it stands the Magician, again, the topic. So you have to accept that person for what that person is, for this person is going to accept you for what you are. So in other words, guys, instead of being amplification to one another, you are going to be an addition to one another. And when we speak about addition, it's different from the amplification. The amplification in which two things are similar, it is just they are raising themselves in quantity, while you know, addition is when the two things are different and they are raising the quality of one another, all right? So that is something that you need to take a note of. And then we do have the guidance card here, which is the Hangman, guys. The Hangman as a guidance in that particular case stands for that you have to see the things from different perspective, all right? I mean, there is a reason why this is happening. There is a reason why that person is trying to approach you, all right? It's because that they will, and that reason is not based entirely on their wanting here, all right? It's just based on the universe itself. The universe wants to tell you or wants to show you that there is another life. There is another version of life, all right? And you basically gotta give it a chance. with the Hangman. Only thing you need to do here, guys, is just try to see the things from a different perspective and everything will be all right. And you are actually will see that you can have a very pleasant time with that person. You can achieve great results with them. And as well, you can have a strong emotional connection with someone that seemingly seems at first glance seems unfittable. That being said, Pisces, this was your weekly tarot reading for July 16th to July 22nd, 2018. I hope you enjoyed it and you liked it, guys. And in case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing out now. See you next time. Bye.